Oops, Brad, turn off the music. Oh god, everything's going wrong. Everything is going wrong. Stop. Hammer time. Hi. How y'all doing? Gonna do a little bit, just one run with each character. One run with Azul, one run with Sager. If it takes 2 minutes and I die, it takes 2 minutes and I die. Holy shit. Cool. Cool. Plan. All plan. Damn it. I did JB, she did JA. Wow! Fuck that. No! Cool! Damn it! Jesus Christ! What am I doing? I'm too tired to be doing this. Like, I'm tired that my... You know that kind of tiredness? Where, like, you don't really feel it physically, necessarily. But your eyes just hurt, and you know that they're just like, can you please close me? Just stop watching things. Fucking 4D! What?! I didn't mean to actually backdash there. God damn, it's such a waste of meter. Not because it actually was a waste of meter, but because... I mean, it was. But it might not have been if the upper weak point had not faded away during that combo. Shit, fucking sucks. She was dead if I had not fucked that up. But I did, and now I'm dead. That is what happens when you suck! So she has not done her instant air dash. She hasn't done it once! She always does that shit. So badly. I meant to do, because... No, hang on for a second. God fucking 4D! Oh my god. I'm so close to dead now, too. Help! Help! Oh, cool, I just won. Shit, what was... I can't even remember what I was talking about now. That... Random fucking cross up JD in the corner back into the corner somehow? Just completely ruined my life. What was I talking about? I don't even. Who cares? Who cares? I'm so baffled as to everything that just occurred right there. Help, help, help. That does so much damage. That's 6k right there.
Cool.
Fuck my life. Fuck everything that is my life. I don't know Hornet combos. I don't know Hornet combos. You're supposed to do that shit in the J2C and then you can follow it up as they're falling. I know that. And yeah, okay, that's cool. You can just move around and not do the button presses that I hit. That's fine. Oh shit. What? Why can I not? Oh boy. Why can I not fucking jump cancel? Holy shit, I didn't know that was gonna hit. I actually didn't know that hit was an overhead, but seriously, like, that was three or four missed jump cancels in a row? Oh boy. We struggling right now. You know, this will actually probably be a hell of a lot easier in Central Fiction when I have a DP. Because the AI never stops hitting buttons. Wow, fuck that up. I cannot believe that actually hit. Ow! Whiff punished me! That's okay, that one doesn't do that much. She knew? Please don't parry me. What?! Wow. What the heck? I have never seen that happen before. Oh dear god. Should be able to kill off this, yeah? Yeah. Fuck! Okay. My rapid cancel didn't come out. That's fine. Oh, I remember what I meant to talk about in that Noelle match. Off of the fatal counter. I meant to go straight into Valiant Charge, because that works off the fatal counter. But I panicked. And hit, what did I hit? That doesn't combo, because she wasn't crouching. Cool! Help. That combos, though! What? Oh dear god. Help. I can't stand the shame of okay good. I wouldn't survive. My pride would be shattered never to return again if I lost to Tsubaki again. Why did my button press not come out? What the hell? That was strange. You stop fucking around with the charge! Oh my god. She knows? What? Oh my god, I'm staggered for so long there. Help. Help. Oh wanted her DPS, having DPS. Son of a bitch! I just realized her and Izio, those are both like the same exact supers. What the fuck with this DP spam? What do I do? That is mid invincible? God damn it, dude! I mean, I don't think it really would have mattered because I think her weak point wore off before I would have gotten to Valiant Charge anyway. Because I saw it wear off. I don't know if I would have gotten there if I had actually completed the combo. Oh my god, I fucked that up so hard. I wanted to dash and then TK cancel the dash into Rekka's because I believe that works mid-screen. Oh shit. Help. Help. It's the beginning of the end. Nope, we good. We good. We're fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We're not gonna lose to Tsubaki again. It's all good. Planned from the get-go. I had to add a little bit of tension to it. I knew exactly what was gonna happen the entire time. This matchup, don't got a fucking clue. Fuck. I'm gonna drop combos. Help. Help, 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 help. Oh, fuck. I'll take that. What the hell? Yes, I keep forgetting. Okay, that's cool. My rapid cancel isn't going to come out, and I'm going to eat all of his damage because of it. I'm perfectly content with that. Why the fuck can I not rapid cancel right now? You have to be so, like, perfectly safe with your offense against Tager, or you're gonna get 368 through everything. Oh, shit. Doesn't that, I thought that worked off Fatal. Maybe not. Like that. Still fucking moving forward. Help. I shit myself a little. Wow, I mashed on rapid because it hasn't been coming out lately. Please, for the love of God. Fuck! Oh! Actually, oh, I'm dead, aren't I? If he had done an actual legit follow-up, because if you don't know, he used to actually be able to combo off of Terra Break. And Unlimited Tager still has that version, so he absolutely could have killed me off of that. Especially because he has three fucking Spark Bolts. I didn't think so. Help. What the hell? Uh-oh. Oh, I thought I had such a solid plan for that. And then it didn't work because she got pushed back mad far. Damn it, this bullshit. She knows. She knows what I'm going for. Wow, that's incredibly safe. So what I wanted to actually do there was, number one, either it doesn't activate the DP and it just kills her, so I'm good. I don't have to worry about what comes next. But what I actually wanted to do was rapid cancel it and dash through. And then hopefully make it with the little follow-up to that. Because you can actually make that deep. Even if you activate the counter, you can still make it whiff. And then you get, like, a full... You actually get a full punish off of it. Like, for instance, Azrael can even, Oh my god, was not expecting that. Damn it! How the hell did I get a jump? God damn it. Azrael can act, if you notice it in time, you can cancel whatever activated it into Growler, absorb the little thing that comes out with Growler because that qualifies as a projectile. Recover. You don't have to cancel into Phalanx Cannon. You can recover from Growler and still get a counter hit on her. It's incredible.
The wheel of fate is turning. Even one. Action. Battle.
That's a bummer. Oh no, it's not gonna kill. Sorry, this is very immune. Oh, that wasn't supposed. Damn it. Actually, that's stupid. Technically, it even looks like cool. Due to how that looked, if it's possible to have 150 meters, she could probably keep comboing into those. Called me the fuck out. Wow, called me way the fuck out. What the hell? No, she was too far away! My life sucks right now. Jesus Christ. That, there were so many strange interactions throughout that entire sequence. I have no idea what the hell happened. At the very least, I'm starting to get more comfortable with Azrael in general. Like, I'm still fucking some hit confirms up here and there. Plus all the weird shit that's just happening. But, oh. Nope. Why did that hit? Can I just hit the drill? I didn't know that was possible. Oh my god! Why? I didn't mean to do that. Fucking button reading. Cross-dressing. Makeup wearing. Okay. I didn't want to finish it because I started it with a 2A, but I knew I had to get at least a few hits in there in order for Blackhawk Stinger to kill. Fuck it, I'll get the corner push. Damn it, there was supposed to be a dash in there. The hell are you doing up there? Oh, Help. Oh my god, that- Oh my god, help! Fucking button reading, asshole! Help. Help. Why did that hit? Oh my god, what? I can't- There's nothing I can do. There's like the only answer to that for- Oh, I just lost? Son of a bitch. The only answer to that, in dealing with that normally with Amane is that he overcharges himself. He ends up burning his meter out and he can't continue that and then he gets sent back all the way to level 1. So it's a risk-reward kind of thing you have to worry about when you're trying to do chip like that. Unlimited Amane doesn't give a fuck. I don't know if it's actually possible for Unlimited version, to overcharge himself. Oh, fuck it. I wanted to do... I always forget that there's a little bit of, like, lag time between when the menu comes up and when you can actually do something. So I wanted to actually do Path D. Cool. Oh, she's coming. Oh, that actually worked. Shit. Fucked everything up. Cool. Apparently, I don't have any timing left on anything that I'm supposed to be doing. Jesus. I am too close to the corner. I should have known that. That is something I should be aware of. Cool. I'm the best. Oh, at least that one's made. Oh, you know what I should have done? Oh, I didn't have it. I was gonna say, I should have overdrive. Oh, that's why. Something ate my Spark Bolt. I tried to do Spark Bolt, and I guess I ate it, and then I tried to do it again, and it didn't come out. But I guess it was because it had already been eaten, so hey. I don't know what's happening anymore. There's just so much weird shit. God, that even does more damage than Gadget Finger. I don't think this is gonna work. Well, it's definitely not gonna work now. Help. This doesn't work, does it? Holy shit, it does. Not really worth it? Because I was going to get Magnetism either way, and Spark Bolt is too useful of a tool to just kind of throw away like that. Why the hell did I not get Rap Cool? Wasn't the count that was. What the hell? I don't know what's happening anymore. I don't know. I think I'm too tired and I'm just like, I'm fucking things up, but I'm not aware of the fact that I'm fucking them up because I'm so tired, if that makes any sort of sense. I cannot believe that didn't hit. God damn it! And that has so much whiff timing on it too. Oh my god. Should've just 3C'd. Should've just three seed in the Magnatech wheel. Are you fucking real? That was actually kind of lucky. I think if he had managed to get that through, that might have hit. Because I don't think Magnatech Wheel is... I know Magnatech Wheel isn't invincible the entire way through. I'm not sure how it interacts with projectiles.
The wheel of fate is turning. Even run. Action!
What am I doing? Help. We're fine. We're not fine. Everything's wrong. Acorn! What is happening? What is going on? Everything there was wrong. Like, see, you saw right there, it blue beated at two hits. I knew that wasn't supposed to work. And so then it worked, and I was like, fuck, I'm not prepared for this. Oh, that's actually a meaty. Shit. Hey, Korn. Shit. Shit. You're overheading me! Asshole. Stupid fucking squirrel. Uh-oh, the archenemy. What the fuck? I pressed like three buttons, and none of them happened. Oh dear god. Help. Fuck. I tried to sledge. Whoops, that was supposed to be a 360A. Why am I so pathetic at that? I don't understand why I keep fucking that up. I really don't. It's the second time. I didn't even hit her? Bullshit. It's a bad combo. That was just a bad combo. I fucked that up. Damn it. Because if you want to do, I mean, if you're not lightning goddamn fast and incredible at spinning the stick like a monster, you want to start spending that 1080. I mean, ideally, you want to use the spark bolt as part of the 1080. But yeah, I didn't. And I started late, and I didn't even get close. Wow! You know, I don't think I've gotten a single round start button so far. Never gadget finger Tager. Unless you're smarter than the other Tager. Oh dear God. I'm not smarter than you. You are a god among men. You're a bitch. You're nothing to me. That was a terrible fucking combo. But you know what? It doesn't matter, because you're a bitch, and you're nothing to me. I'm not scared of you. I don't need optimal combos against a punk little bitch like you. I don't need shit. I'm gonna do a fucking set. Uh-oh. I apologize for every word that I said. It was meant in, the spirit of fucking competition! What?! His 368 is 30... It does ult damage. What am I doing? Couldn't tell you. Cool. Fuck. God damn, that change was one of the fucking worst that's ever been made in goddamn Blaze Blue Hill. Oh, shit. Oh, man, if I had managed to time that correctly, I would have gotten so goddamn hype. Holy shit, that damage! I'm dead. Help. He dropped the ass beating to him! I can't do anything because he's not magnetized. I can't believe that whiff punished me. All because, I mean, it actually doesn't really matter. I might have been able to backdash it. Well, I mean, if you learn the timing, you can definitely backdash that, and I'll bet money you can 368 it. I would have been so fucking hyped if I had managed. God damn. I wanted it. I wanted it so badly, and I ate 8 goddamn thousand damage because I wanted it so badly. Mistakes were made. Oh boy.